There is an urgent new warning about Takata airbags and a possible deadly defect. Ford is telling every owner of 2006 Ranger pickup trucks to stop driving them immediately. The automaker has confirmed a second death caused by an exploding Takata airbag inflator. It says both deaths occurred with inflators built on the same day. Ford is notifying owners to bring their trucks and to replace the airbag inflators.